A 9-year-old girl is bitten by a dog while playing at a West Louisville park. Witnesses say the dog was a pit bull, and now investigators are trying to find it and its owner. Daniel Kemp is live in the newsroom with more on what happened. Daniel?
Vicki, we're told that little girl wasn't seriously hurt, but Metro Animal Services says this is an important reminder for people to control their pets.
It could have been prevented, and that's what I'm angry about, because it could have been prevented from the beginning.
A little fun turned into a lot of frustration for Keisha Johnson Tuesday afternoon when she brought some kids to play at Elliott Park.
Kids supposed to be able to play, not worry about no dogs. You know, this is not a dog park.
But Johnson says one of the kids, a 9-year-old girl, was bitten by a pit bull that got loose from its owner. We're told the dog was wearing a leash just a few feet away.
And the guy put the leash underneath his foot and stepped on it. And I guess he thought that he was going to be able to hold the dog, but the dog was too aggressive. He couldn't hold the dog.
Johnson says that's when the dog bit the girl's hand. She tells us its owner was able to get the dog away.
Him and a female started kicking the dog, and that's how they kept the dog from really hurting her worse than he could have.
When the officers did get on scene, the animal was not there.
Metro Animal Services spokeswoman Margaret Brosco says officers spent much of Tuesday evening trying to find that dog and its owner after the two left the park following the incident.
Basically, anytime a dog bites any human being, it's important for that animal to be placed on a 10-day quarantine for public safety issues, just to make sure that there are no rabies.
But Brosco says it's also important for pet owners to make sure they keep a close eye on their dogs, especially as people start packing into parks in the warmer months ahead.
People will say, well, my dog won't bite, or my dog won't ever hurt you, but you never know.
And Metro Animal Services says the dog's owner in this case could face charges. That investigation continues tonight. Live in the newsroom, I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.
Thanks, Daniel. MAS says that the dog's owner is described as a black man in his early 20s. He was wearing a red T-shirt, black hoodie, and red and black shoes. If you have any information about this case, call Metro Animal Services at 363-6609.